don't you ever touch my son again.
Dan, you're out of control. Did you force your love on this woman? He don't rape me. But if you don't rape me, I tell him you rape me.
Everybody slow down. Now, what did I miss?
We already have a doctor in the house.
Good boy, Dr. Pickles.